Mark Bloom has dead. He was an American actor in movies, on television and on the stage. He was born on 14 May 1950. Bloom started acting on stage in the 1970s. In the 1980s, he acted in these movies Lovesick, Desperately Seeking Susan, Just Between Friends, Crocodile Dundee, Blind Date and The Presidio. On television, he co-starred in Sweet Surrender in 1987. He also appeared in the following: Capital News in 1990, Frasier Season 5 in 1997, and NYPD Blue in 1999. From 2014 to the present, he has appeared in Mozart in the Jungle and Coin Heist. He won an Obie Award for his performance as Al in the Playwrights Horizons production of Albertina Naturato's play Goose and Al in the 1988-1989 season. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. He died on 26 March 2020. Well, thank you everyone. Mark Bloom, rest in peace. Bye bye.